Do you feel like gravity is pulling you down and down and down and just won't stop? Well, call the Gravitrons! We'll pull you back up!
Yes, we will.
Yes.
Gravity is a force of attraction between objects that is due to their masses. It's true, you know.
It's true.
It's true, you know.
It's true, you pesky kids.
Gravity right now is the force that is pulling us down to the ground. You see?
Here we are with Greggy Bob Thornton. He is a great scientist of the future. So what is it about gravity that makes you so excited?
Well, without it, we'd just be like floating in space, going to wall, and like our planet would just be like floating away from the sun, and the sun would just be like floating away in the galaxy, and the galaxies would all just be like, whoa, in the middle of the universe. And like birds would be like flipping, and fish would be out of water, and they'd die, and we'd all be weird.
Hello, class. Did you know since the moon has less mass than Earth, there's less gravity on the moon, so the astronauts can jump a lot higher than they can on Earth?
Woo!
Now that's science for you right there.
Brendan Maltese Rotis being pulled down by gravity even though he is holding on to the balcony.
Did you know that Sir Isaac Newton discovered gravity when an apple fell on his head?
This apple. Gravity makes things fall.
How do you feel about the way gravity was discovered with Sir Isaac Newton?
Well, I thought it was kind of funny how the apple like hit him in the head, and then like because of that we now have gravity, so it was like a bad thing but turned to a good thing.
Here's a nifty home experiment that you can do at home. Take two different objects with different masses and different shapes and throw them off someplace at the same time, and they will land at about the same time even though they are different shapes and weights.
The gravity from the moon pulls the waves up while the gravity from the Earth pulls it down, thus creating weights.
Hello, class.
Hello.
Gravitational force is small between small objects of small mass. Gravitational force is larger between objects with larger masses. If the distance between two objects is increased, the gravitational force pulling them together is reduced.
Wow!
Consider the following. If there was no gravity, I wouldn't be able to jump.
Gravity is the force that pulls everything down. Like a pie dish. Or even a head.
Keep it cool, bro.
Oh, I'm supposed to eat this? Wah! Wah! Oh! You know how they always have
consider the following. Shut up, Maya.
No!
Go!
Attack him! Attack me!